Tech TV, experience educational television.
The heads of KNUSC provided machines to the KNUSC Hospital on 4th April 2019. There were two new machines donated to the hospital for the doctors to know what exactly is going on in the body. The machines were a CT scan and an X-ray machine with a fluoroscopy. The Director of Health Science, Honorable Osei Obusu Ansah, spoke to Tech TV News.
These machines are X-ray machines, and what they do is that they take pictures and they tell us what is going on within the body. They are a higher version than the normal X-rays, but they give us an exact picture of what is happening. Currently, in managing a disease, a condition, an illness, the best way is to know what is happening. And these machines is an opportunity, gives us the opportunity to know exactly what is happening, and therefore would go a very long way in improving how we manage our patients who are sick. The old equipment, yes, old, but they were still useful. They are still useful. We have it and we've moved it to other places. It is a simple X-ray machine. These machines do more than this, the old X-ray machines. And we've not discarded the X-ray machines. They are just better and do more things. For we had to refer them to places where they could do them. So Konfamochi, Nkumasi, Konfamochi, and other places. Other centers have these machines, so we were challenged in the sense that we could not do them, but still the patient was able to get. Now we have them here and they bring convenience. Patients do not have to travel far and get it.
Tech TV, experience educational television.